Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. When we are working some boards and we see some component that is very strange, we cannot figure out what is that, and if we try to find out its data, we cannot find any documentation, any data sheet or any other material. Here we see in this air conditioner board we have a set of relays for compressor, for heat cool and for fan speed. And if we see, there is a solid block that is looking similar to relays, but relays are in this shape, and it is here ZGAY-B 621-10-126. This is a component. When we try to find out its data sheet, we cannot find any supporting material. First of all, we will see its location, how it is working, how it is installed. This point is neutral point. We inject neutral here, and neutral is applied to fan and other components. And if we check here, this is the line input terminal that is here. When this compressor relay will turn on, it will close its contacts from here, and this is compressor relay. When the relay will turn on, it will pass the voltage to output terminal here and to the board. And if we see this point here, we have fuse that is here. These voltage will pass to this fuse, and then these voltage will pass through this fuse, and it will reach to this component, one end. The voltage will pass to the fuse, this one, and then it will reach to one point of this component. It is four terminal component. Let me remove it. This component is four terminal component, 1.2, 3 and 4. On the PCB, one component is connected to directly neutral terminal. This is neutral, and here we have four terminals here. One terminal is connected here, and second side we have two terminals common, and one terminal is connected to fuse. So this terminal is connected to fuse here, one terminal to fuse, and then the second side, two terminals of this component are connected to the delivery line for the relays to the common points. That means this switched voltage from the compressor main relay, when the system will turn on, at that time these voltage will pass through this fuse and then here. Then these voltage will reach to relays. In some circuits we see this VDR sign, this protection sign. So it is voltage dependent resistor, varistor. And the second side we can see it is a fuse. So it have two components inside, one that is varistor, VDR, the second is fuse. So we have two fuses in series. So I think it is to hide their design, to make something special, that if this fuse will damage, In each case, we need to find this component. Fuse here. So this is one point, two point. The output of fuse, we can say, we have these two common points here. And now if I will make this diagram in some simple design, we have inside fuse, and output of fuse is connected to this resistor. Most of the time when this resistor is short circuit, it will blow this fuse. So it is a protection. Instead of installing two components separately, they installed in one package. Sometime it burns out, it makes short circuit. When it will make short circuit, it will damage this fuse. When it will damage, the problem in these boards comes that no fan speed will selected, heat, cool, any function will not selected, just only compressor relay will turn on, other all functions will stop. So this is the problem from this module. When it becomes short circuit, it will damage this fuse and it will damage this fuse. So if we replace this fuse, it will not work anymore. Why? Because it will not allow to pass the current. And if we cannot find this device, this component, this module, we can install the same value fuse here, that is here 3.15 ampere at 250 volt. The same fuse, we can install another fuse here. If we are using at 250 volt, 220 volt, then 3.15 ampere fuse will be used here. And if this resistor is short circuit, we can use EPCOS S14K385. We can use this resistor, so it will work. We can install one resistor here at these two points, and we can install 3.15 ampere fuse, so it will work. If you want to check it, it have four terminals, 1, 2, 3, 4. These two large terminals, these are for fuse. We must find continuity, and these two points must be open. If we don't find continuity between these two points, that means the fuse is open circuit. And if you find continuity between these two points, that means the internal resistor is damaged. So we need to replace that resistor, or we need to arrange this component. Check again. Here must be continuity. So fuse is good. And these two points must be open. If it is open, that means the resistor is good. If we check here, it is also marking for this component that here is fuse and here is resistor. VDR, voltage dependent resistor. I hope this video is informative. If it is informative, hit the like button. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.